Welcome to Bang It News. Today, are blue balls a real thing? Flame. Prolonged sexual arousal in men without an ejaculation can cause pain, a condition colloquially referred to as blue balls. This claim is true. Description. Yes, but it is neither an emergency nor a reason to pressure a partner into sex. The solution to this condition can be found in the sufferer's own hand. Explanation. The agonizing pain known as blue balls is well known to just about any man who was ever a teenager, an ache caused by prolonged arousal without release minus a condition often referred to by urologists as epididymal hypertension. But what causes this syndrome? Although anecdotal evidence suggests that epididymal hypertension is fairly common, especially in adolescent men, there is for some reason a remarkable dearth of peer-reviewed scientific literature on the topic. Case reports and speculative essays have been published, but a universally agreed-upon understanding of the mechanism is still lacking. According to one speculative paper published in Medical Hypotheses, although epididymal hypertension pathophysiology has not been cleared yet, it is thought that it might be related to an increased distension of epididymis or to a pelvic venous dilatation. Dr. Abraham Morgan Taylor, an associate clinical professor of urology at Harvard Medical School, gave a layman's explanation in a post for BuzzFeed Health. The testicles produce testosterone and sperm, but they also make other fluid to help propel the sperm through the various tubes, says Morgan Taylor. With more stimulation, there's more blood flow to the genital region, including the testicles. Fluid wants to get somewhere, but without there being that release, it builds up and builds pressure, he says. When they get really filled up or congested, it causes the insides to stretch as they get engorged. And thanks for watching Bang It News.